CBS was looking at as the world turns. In Dallas, Texas, three shots were fired at President Kennedy's motorcade in downtown Dallas. The first reports say that President Kennedy has been seriously wounded by this shooting.
Boss, the president's been shot in Dallas 5 minutes ago.
Oh, no. How bad?
There's no word yet, but they think it's in the head.
Come on. Napoleon's has a TV set.
Apparently, three bullets were found. Governor Connally also appeared to have been hit. The president was rushed by Secret Service to Parkland Memorial Hospital, 4 miles from Dealey Plaza. We are told a bullet entered the base of the throat and came out of the backside, but there is no confirmation. Blood transfusions are being given. A priest has administered the last rites.
Many arrested him later today.
There's still a chance, damn it. Come on, John, pull through.
From Dallas, Texas, the flash, apparently official, President Kennedy died at 1 p.m. Central Standard Time, 2 o'clock Eastern Standard Time, some 38 minutes ago. Vice President Lyndon Johnson has left the hospital. Presumably, he will be taking the oath of office shortly and become the 36th President of the United States.
He did so much for this country, for colored people. Why?
Why? Not me, it's him, he's dirty! Goodbye, oh, sorry.
Stay tuned.
Die!
Hey, shut the up! God, I'm ashamed to be an American today.
The President of the United States.